How's it going? We are sticking with our 34-Fontaine Futuristics Bioshock 2 walkthrough here.
This is it, Chief. End of the line. If I'm right, Eleanor's mama's using Adam to force all Rapture's minds and memories into the poor girl. Lamb reckons it'll make that child a saint. Now, Eleanor's in a deep, dark place beneath Fontaine headquarters, and to keep you alive, we need to sneak in and find her.
Yes, now I got a buddy. And it's a lead head.
October 9th, 1967. Hello. My name is Gilbert Alexander, and by the time you hear this, I will be clinically insane. I am recording these diaries in advance as a last-ditch effort to assist anyone I might threaten in dealing with me. My next message awaits you beyond the security checkpoint. The bioscan will ensure that you're sane enough to need it.
Gil Alexander. As I recall, he was involved in Big Daddy development from the beginning. Likely had something to do with you and Eleanor, son.
Oh my god, why'd I heal? Sandwich here. It's because I'm kind of fat, a little bit chunky. Oh. Yay! Ooh, Adam fish! No more Adam fish.
Thank you.
Oh my god! I would really love. Thank you, God. They can fight for me. Everybody wants some! Wants some too!
Alex the Great? Oh hell, that has to be Gil Alexander, same man who left that message we're following. He sounds mad as a March hare now.
I'm pretty sure there's another first aid kit. Man, I need some money. I need some moolah.
Identifying clearance level. Identified. Clinical trial subject. Classification. Protector. Designation. Delta. Status. Deceased. Error. Updated status.
I never knew that they just turned on you after a while. Crap. You are dead. Let's go.
Hello again. I have been exposed to a massive dose of substance, Adam. By the time you hear this, I will have armed this facility's defenses en masse. You, my friend, must therefore penetrate them and kill me. Please believe that if I could have done it myself... and on that cheery note, you may use the diary lying near this screen to bypass the vocal print locks ahead and enter the security office. The password is Agnes Day.
Agnes Thank you. Day.